What's up, guys? This is the beta version of Dark Reign game. It's a horror adventure open world game. In this beta version, only one area is available to play. The length of the beta is approximately 15 minutes or so.
The same dream again. That cave and the creatures. It gives me the chills.
So, let's see what this game is all about. This is my first time playing it. Nothing I can loot, obviously, in this house. Or I can actually, yeah, by left clicking on an item, you can pick them up. But not this. We are outside. I don't know, there is a lot of stuttering graphic wise. I don't know if it's my software. Recording software or okay, so I entered some kind of a cave, found this. What is this? A candle? Some kind of a meeting room or whatever that is, I don't know. Let's head back. Okay, I'm going back on the road. There is nothing much more I can say about this game, except that it is, as I mentioned earlier, a horror adventure game. Story is something like this. You awake like in the middle of nowhere and there is no people at all. That's where your adventure begins, and you are hopefully gonna find out what has happened in this world. Demon hell story, I don't know.
Where is everybody? Something doesn't feel right.
Fireplace. But nothing in the house. This beta is available to download on Corpse here. Actually half of it. Let's find the other half. What was I saying? The game is downloadable from Steam Greenlight section. Every one of you that like what you see, you can support the developers through the Greenlight link provided in the description box.
door is locked.
Okay, these doors are locked. Let's see if we can find our other way. Get in this house. Yeah. Get in. So basically, I'm trying to find some kind of clue.
The door is locked.
That will guide me to better understanding of the story. I was here, wasn't I? Yeah. There's an axe here. Can I pick this up? Can I pick up this axe? I don't know if there are any weapons in the game. But I read there are some pretty nasty monsters in the game. And these chests are not lootable. Okay, let's move on from this village. There is nothing here, obviously. Oh my god, is that a bird? First signs of a life form whatsoever. I saw a shadow on the ground. I think it was a bird flying. Some kind of a watchtower. I tried to climb up. No, not possible. Okay, what have we here? This is some kind of a structure. I'm not able to enter. But this may seem important. Maybe there is another way in. Let's run through the forest a bit. Maybe I stumble upon some monster or something. Oh my fucking god. So guys, as you are able to see something attack from behind or whatever, I don't know. I didn't see it coming when it was the end of this playthrough. See ya guys.